The Civil War was basically just the North just shooting racism out of the South. That's what happened. The North was like, South, fucking chill. And the South was like, no. So a bunch of guys had to walk down there and shoot them a lot. And they were like, all right, we'll let them go. But we're not going to be nice to them for a while. Until we find out they're good at football and then roll tide.